This weekend rocks the stage, the finals. The top three finalists will be battling it out to be part of the first ever Rock the Stage competition. The winner will be named on Sunday. Emerson Moore here is hoping to be that winner. He's 22 years old. He's brilliant. He just graduated in May from the University of Connecticut with a degree in physiology and neurobiology, yes. Right? You're on the med school track.
Yes, I'm currently studying for the MCAT, so I've got med school coming up.
So no pressure, right? but you have a minor in music and music theory, right?
I do, yeah. I got a minor in music in college.
That's incredible. So talk about right brain, left brain. That's truly remarkable. What made you get into the competition to begin with? I hear you auditioned on a whim.
It was. So my dad, actually, I live in St. Pete.
Okay.
And my dad had sent me a message on Facebook about the auditions. And I was just thinking, you know, I'm not doing anything that Sunday. I'll drive down to Fort Myers.
Mm-hmm.
Drove down to Fort Myers. And then here I am now top three. So
that's incredible. What was the audition process like for you?
Honestly, I looked at it as a great opportunity to just get more comfortable,
mm-hmm.
really behind a mic first and then kind of performing in front of people. So I kind of looked at it like that and just had fun more than anything.
Have you always been a musician?
I have. I started piano when I was 5.
Wow, okay.
And I've played instruments my whole life. In college, I played piano in a jazz combo and then oboe in orchestra.
Oh my goodness, that's incredible.
Yeah.
So multi-talented, clearly. We were really impressed when you played, when you were named in the top 25 at your arranging abilities. You played a song, a Michael Jackson song that we all know and love, and it was such a cool take on it. You're very interested in producing and songwriting as well.
Yes, yes.
Is that something that you're hoping to pursue?
I hope so, yeah. I'm actually going to be playing an original today.
Oh, great.
Because I love to write, and so yes, I would love to get into producing and kind of learn more of the behind the scenes in the future.
And where did this particular song come from?
So I wrote this a couple years ago in college. My college roommate was going through a breakup,
mm-hmm.
And it kind of just inspired me to write the song that I'm going to be playing.
All right. Well, Emerson, take it away. We can't wait to hear it.
Awesome. Thank you. First thing that I noticed was your blue-eyed stare, and later on the couch, ran your hands on my hair. That's how it all began. Now that's all I have to remember. One new feeling's wrapped up in that weekend. That weekend, that weekend. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? Wrong. Don't know what to do to fix a taint of views. Cause now you're running, running, running so carefree. Just think of all the things we could be. You don't even know you need. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? Wrong. Don't know what to do to bring me back to you. Sometimes I think about the point you took my hand, and that feeling when we wrote our names in the sand. It was the best I ever had. Now that's all I have to remember. Passion and nights wrapped up in that weekend. That weekend, that weekend. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? Wrong. Don't know what to do to bring me back to you. Now you're running, running, running so carefree. Just think of all the things we could be. You don't even know you need. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? Wrong. Don't know what to do to bring me back to you. When I met you to say hello, you were acting like you don't know if there's any room left to grow. But I just don't want to let you go. Where did I go wrong, wrong, wrong when I was with you? Wrong, wrong, wrong. Don't know what to do. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? Wrong. Don't know what to do to fix the taint of views. Cause now you're running, running, running so carefree. Just think of all the things we could be. You don't even know you need. Where did I go wrong when I was with you? with you on. Don't know what to do to bring me back to you.
Excellent job. I love that song.
My
gosh, you are so talented, so gifted. Obviously, you can see why he is one of the top three out of hundreds that have auditioned for this opportunity. If you want to check Emerson out live again, this Sunday is the Rock the Stage Finals. It's a fantastic all-day music event. It's right there behind Rackham Spirits in the Cape. It is free. It starts at noon and goes until 9 o'clock, and you'll get to see these performers, these very talented performers, along with some other great bands, taking the stage throughout the day. Fantastic job.
Thank you.
We loved it.
Thank you.
There is still one performance left, so stick around. We're going to be right back on the other side of this break.
Take it easy. Don't let the